probably seen like a lady maybe getting in a box and they cut her in half.
Yeah.
Now, I'm gonna take the blade and watch.
Since 2009, hundreds of thousands have performed Titan's finger. And now, Titanus is back with his next weird illusion that will leave your spectators squirming out of their seats. I want you to examine this to your heart's content. Go ahead. And then take a look at these blades. And all I'm gonna do is place my finger right inside the cylinder. We'll take one of those blades and you'll clearly see the blade go right from the top all the way down to the other side. You can clearly see that blade. I'll take that second blade and watch as the blade penetrates once again. Ooh, the finger, it goes straight through. And here, because the finger is technically severed, I can separate it from the other part. So I have one half here, the other half there. It's completely insane. But we're just gonna place it right back, wait a couple seconds, and immediately I can remove that blade, check that blade out instantly, and then you can clearly see the blade goes up and down. Once again, you can check the blade out, and then if we look at the finger, it's 100% okay, and you can examine once again absolutely everything. It instantly resets. It fits in your pocket, ready for you to slice your audience's expectations at a moment's notice. I'm gonna take the blade and watch. Oh.
Did that hurt?
A little bit, a little bit. You get the other one. Let's try this. And watch, look.
Oh, dude, oh. Oh.
Through.
Oh, no.
Simple to master. No contortion skills required. There's nothing quite like seeing your audience shocked, squirming,
there we go.
Oh.
And screaming.
Oh, that was so cool.
With Stitch.